Hello everyone, welcome back to our second session. In the second session, we have hangout 5, right? And yesterday, you learned the definition of the 8 words. Can you remember all of its meanings, everyone? Okay, I hope you can read all the words and you can remember or you can understand all of the meanings. Well, so today we continue to page 99. We are still in Unit 9, comparing things. But comparing things in our lesson, we refer to comparing three things up, right? Not only two things, three things up. So three things up, we use superlative adjective. Okay, so in this grammar, I will teach you tomorrow. Okay, so now let's continue to page 99 altogether. Open the book altogether on page 99. Okay. Here on page 99, so here we focus on two parts, part C and part D. Okay, part C and part D. So part C and part D here about listening activity. Okay, before we practice or before we continue the listening activity, I would like you to label the place that you are going to write the letter, because here let us see, look at the pictures, listen and write the letters. So before you listen and write the letters, I would like you to label the number first. So here you put number one. Okay, you just write number one near this circle box. Okay, so now label the box with me, everyone. Okay, here, 1, 2. Okay, 2 here, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, did you label the box, everyone? Okay, here, write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 like this. Okay, again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Finish. Good job. All right, so before you listen to the track, I would like you to look at the picture carefully and try to understand some pictures. So when you listen, it's easy for you to write the letter to the correct picture, right? Okay, so now here's all of this. What do you call, everyone, all of this? Okay, we call mouse or mouses. Oh, okay, you can say mice, right? Mice mean a lot of mouse, but here we refer to animal, but in the technology here in the computer, we use a mouse, okay? Well, so all of these we call mouse, but one is so, this one, what is it? One bright, okay, bright color. All right, so how about this? What do you call? All of these we call desktop computer, right? Desktop computer. Okay, you can look at the price 299, 499, and 799. So this one, it must be cheapest, right? Cheap. Okay, very cheap. Okay, so how about this, everyone? Screen. Okay, all of these we call screen. All right, but you see 1, 2, 3. This one is large, large. The last one, what do you see? Keyboard. Okay, all of this we call keyboard. But we have three sides, right? Large. Okay, so this one, these two are big, right? But this one is very tiny. Okay, tiny. In our lesson, tiny means very, very small. Okay, so now I would like you to listen to the track carefully, and after that, write the letter to the correct picture. Okay? Now, listen.
C. Look at the pictures. Listen and write the letters. A.
You need to use a mouse to control your computer.
B. You can get a great desktop computer at this store. C. I want to get a large one. D. $299 is cheap for a computer. E. You should get a good keyboard to help you type. F. That one is so tiny. G. The yellow one is very bright. H. I need to find a new screen for my computer.
Finish, everyone. Very good. And can you write the letter to the correct picture? Okay, I hope you can do it very well. Okay, so now let's check the answer with me. So number one, what letter, everyone? Number one, letter G, right? So what is it, letter G? Letter G, it's about the word bright. Okay, bright. Here, number one, letter G, bright. How about number two, letter A, right? Okay, number two, letter A. What is it, letter A? Here, about all of this, we call mouse. Okay, how about number three, letter D, right? Okay, letter D, it's about, letter D is about here, okay? What is it? Cheap, okay, cheap. Okay, so now number four. Number four, what letter is it? Letter B, right? So what is it, letter B, everyone? Desktop computer. Desktop computer. Okay. Desktop computer. All right, so now let's continue to number five. So number five here is about screen, right? Okay, letter H, right? Screen. How about number six? Number six, it must be large. Letter C, right? Letter C, large. Okay, now let's continue to number seven and number eight. So number seven, it must be keyboard. Letter E, okay, letter E, keyboard. Okay, the last one, it must be letter F. And we have one more word, right? Tiny. Okay, so you can check your answer again. One, bright, letter G. Two, A, mouse. Three, D, cheap. 4. B, desktop computer. Okay, 5. H, screen. 6. C, large. 7. E, keyboard. Okay, the last one, number 8. F, tiny. Okay, are your answers correct? Okay, I hope your answers are correct. Okay, so now we finish part C. Let's continue to part D. D, chain. Turn to page 116. Okay, so now turn to page 116 altogether. Are you at the same page? Well, so now I would like you to listen to the chain altogether. And after that, we will learn something here. Okay, now listen.
D, chant. Turn to page 116.
Which desktop computer is the cheapest?
The silver desktop computer is the cheapest. It's cheaper than the other two.
Which keyboard is the brightest?
The yellow keyboard is the brightest. It's brighter than the other two.
Which mouse is the tiniest?
The white mouse is the tiniest. It's tinier than the other two.
Which screen is the largest?
The black screen is the largest. It's larger than the other two.
Finish, everyone. Okay, did you enjoy the song? Okay, I hope you can enjoy the song very well. All right, so now I would like you to study something in the song. So you see the word cheapest, okay? You see the word brightest, tiniest, and the last one is largest. All right, so all of these words you say end in E-S-T, 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 okay, end in E-S-T. Well, so what do you call all of these adjectives, everyone? You learn already, right? Okay, this one maybe as I remember you learn in level 3, right? We call superlative adjective. So cheapest, it comes from the word cheap, okay, and it's comparative cheaper, right? Cheap, cheaper, the cheapest, right? How about the word bright? Brightest come from the word bright, bright, brighter, the brightest. Tiny, tiny, tinier, the tiniest. Large, larger, the largest. Did you remember? Okay, so this is part of the grammar we are going to study tomorrow, not today. Tomorrow I will focus with all of this, and then you can use all of this very well in the sentence. All right, so this is the end of our second session, and see you in the next video. Goodbye, class.